We begin with new video connected to a terrible crash that nearly killed a 19-year-old driver. A Norman mother, Sarah Polston, is facing criminal charges in the case for allegedly driving drunk at high speed after stopping at a liquor store. News 4's Dylan Brown joins us now live in studio with that video. Dylan.
Yeah, Heather, an affidavit alleges Polston was driving three times the speed limit, her blood alcohol twice the legal limit. It showed, I was showed by neighbors that video. That's who say they're shocked that it wasn't a fatal crash.
Front door footage captures the moment a vehicle comes barely down Norman's La Homa Avenue in the middle of the day. Moments later, allegedly behind the wheel, 41-year-old Sarah Polston. McIntyre Law Chopper 4 over the scene a short time later, two blocks away. An affidavit alleges Polston was drunk when she drove 66 miles an hour through several stop signs, crashing into 19-year-old Michaela Borrego. Borrego in a coma for nearly 2 months.
The affidavit says Polston picked up a bottle of alcohol 3 minutes before the collision occurred. This liquor store is actually just down the road, 4 or 5 stop signs away from where that collision occurred.
Just give me your reaction.
We heard it about that loud when we were in the house.
Really? Y'all heard it too?
Oh, yeah.
We spoke with 6 residents along La Homa, shocked.
It was terrible. I mean, I don't know why people do that.
I thought it was horrible.
Polston faces a felony count of DUI with great bodily injury.
Does more need to be proven?
A whole lot more needs to be proven.
Douglas Baxter of Hunsucker Legal Group says while shocking, this video only a fraction of evidence needed for a conviction.
What should happen? What should happen here?
I think she should go to jail.
Jail time?
Now, Baxter says if found guilty, Polston faces 4 to even 20 years in prison. Polston is set to appear before a judge come August 22nd for her preliminary hearing.